A man had set out a net inside of his garden. He was trying to keep birds out of his cherry trees so that they wouldn't eat up all of his fruit. One morning he checks on the net, and he finds a small bird captured in the net. It's a tiny little thing, barely more than a fledgling, just able to survive on its own. The little tiny bird looks up at him pathetically. "Please, sir, let me go. I'm not very much use to you if you keep me captured. I'm not big enough to be a meal. I'm very little, and there's no meat on my bones. My feathers are quite dull and drab, and as you can hear, I don't even have a beautiful voice. But if you let me go, I can give you 3 wisdoms that if you remember and make use of, you can become wise and wealthy." The man thought about it for a moment and decided to see what the bird had to say. He let the bird out of its net, and the bird bowed to him. "Thank you, sir, thank you. First, don't grieve over things that have already happened. Secondly, do not wish for things that are unobtainable. And lastly, do not believe in the impossible." And the bird just bowed to him and flew away to a tree branch. Once the bird was safely out of the man's reach, it began to laugh. The man looked up, confused at the bird. "Little bird, why are you laughing?" "If you had been patient with me despite my drab feathers and lack of song, you would have found I have a wonderful secret. I don't lay eggs at all. Instead, once a day, I create a diamond as large as a hen's egg. If you had just cared for me, you could have been wealthy beyond your wildest dreams." And the man smirked. "You may be enjoying your freedom now, little bird, but winter is coming. It's going to be terribly cold and very hard to find food for everyone, predators and birds alike, and a hungry predator won't care that there's no meat on your bones. Little bird, if only you had stayed with me, I would have kept you safe and sound. You would have been well fed and warm all winter long, every winter for the rest of your life." And the bird simply shook his head. "You haven't learned a thing, have you? It's clear you are grieving over things that have already happened, or else you wouldn't be luring me back of promises. And those promises are only being said because I'm unobtainable to you. I am a bird on a high branch. You could try to climb the tree to get me or throw the net, but you know you'd never get me. And last but not least, haven't you noticed I am smaller than a hen's egg? It would be impossible for me to create a diamond, especially one bigger than I am. And man says that they are the smartest beasts of all. You're a very foolish creature indeed." The little bird shook his head one last time and flew away.